trade is important for the 21st century, is important for prosperity, is important for resilience, is important for sustainable growth. And the WTO is right at the heart of this. Choosing a DG WTO should be on merit. If that person happens to be a woman, great. If she happens to be African, great. I hope it's a sign not only to women and girls.